I was done. Nothing personal. We are all artists and we all respect each other.
Sometimes it's just finding that needle in a haystack. So, but like I said, together, Sandra and I, and again, sorry for the microphone. There's not much input on this mic. She's got the dominant mic. I think we got 13 albums from Tinas. I think, how many? Quite a few. Three. I have 11. 14. We have 14 albums before us, and they're all available on, of course, all the regular aggregators. For those of you who don't know what an aggregator is, that's all your distributors. Somebody who... So, you know, all your Spotify's and Amazon and iTunes and all those are your aggregators. They collect... Anyway, I'm not going to get into the business, the music business. We're going to keep playing some music here for you. We're going to play another tune or two, and then we're going to take a little break. Get rehydrated, and I'm going to take one of those Lambos out for a spin, and I'm going to really enjoy it. What's that? Yes. No. We'll do one more. Actually, we're just kind of planning our set list out here. Sandra's going to take a quick break. I'll do one instrumental. Sir, you enjoying yourself? I think you've taped every single song we've played here today.
I am.
You were last year, too. You did that last year.
I was.
All right.
Yes, sir. And a year before.
Right. Sure. Thank you. As long as the theme. So actually, that song really speaks to the mood here today. It's called Brillante, which means shine bright. Sun is shining. It's dedicated to someone very special from my life. And I hope she's looking down right now watching shining bright. Well, it's a beautiful day here. I'm going to invite Sandra Rosa back up to the stage.
One more note along the way. You want to try
we're going to do one more funky tune here for you before we take a break here. One tune called Stop. Just stop, take in the moments like what you're doing, enjoy yourself. And sometimes it's just good to put those phones down, really, and enjoy what's in front of you and live life right in the moment. And that's what this song's about. Stop. okay, we shall be back and take a break. Thanks so much.